Both these teams are going to be tired tonight. And Almeida drives in. There's the follow from Tavares. Goodness gracious. And he has shattered the backboard. And not what we wanted. Not with 59.9 seconds left.
Yeah, and he is such a monster underneath, and the size of him and the force that he can exert on the ball as it goes through.
Look at that. This is consecutive Afrobaskets that I've attended where now I've seen the shattered backboard. But I have to say, with 59.9 seconds remaining, I don't think anybody wants to see it this late. We're thinking about wrapping things up. And now you might end up adding another hour to the proceedings.